Innovate is brought to you by
Admissions for Senior 1 to Senior 5 will start as soon as results are out. Tuition per term for Senior 1 is 980,000 shillings and for Senior 5, 990,000 shillings. For any inquiries, call 0775-83-6664.
A very warm welcome and a good evening to yet another exciting episode of our technology show, Innovate. You know we bring you all the ease in the world of technology, be it here in Uganda and globally. I am your host, Brenda Kembabazi, but first a sneak peek into what's making highlights in today's show. Today on Innovate, we bring you Elephant Dung, that is a source of making paper here in Uganda, a well-known and new innovation. Also, the Uber tax hailing application is finally here in Uganda. You can get a taxi from the comfort of your own home. And in global tech, the Nigerian city of Jos also finally joined digital television. This and much more on today's show. Now, all papers everywhere are made from a pulp mixture that comes from fiber materials. And many a times, these come from wood pulp fiber that is gotten from cut down trees. But did you know that elephant dung has as much fiber as there is? With just one elephant, we can get as much dung to make 115 sheets of paper. We tell you how.
Many a time, paper comes from wood fiber pulp from cut trees. But now, the team at Uganda Wildlife Education Center, UWEC, has discovered the purpose for elephant dung in making paper. The first step of the process is collecting the dung. The elephants are kindly doing the first stage of any paper making process, getting the fiber.
These are the frames which we shall use to make the paper. We need the sodium hydroxide. Of course, we need the glue itself.
All non-fiber materials are removed as much as possible at this point, so that all that remains is actual fiber material. So
we have the dung, elephant dung, in the bucket. We also have two different buckets for water. So at this point, we are going to start washing the dung. So after washing it, have to pour it into the sieve. We are trying to filter it so that we remain with the fiber mainly. So we shall have to do this 7 times. Make sure that it is clean. So we have to begin our second washing. So this is our 7th time. And it's the last washing.
The fibers can then be boiled to a pulp for 4 to 6 hours, which softens the fiber and makes them more supple. However, for this process, the fiber is soaked for 24 hours.
So at this point, we are going to put it back to the bucket. We are going to soak it with sodium hydroxide for 1 day. So this is the sodium hydroxide, and it is used for further cleaning of the fiber. We add like 2 pellets of the sodium hydroxide and we leave it until tomorrow.
The process then resumes the following day with thorough cleaning. The next step is to mix and blend the fibers together with other non-wood fiber pulp material such as recycled paper, for instance from newspapers, to make the paper stronger and well bonded.
So this is the dung from yesterday's washing. Remember, it was soaked with sodium hydroxide for 24 hours. This is the frame for the paper. So this is plain water. What we do is we put the frame just on top of the water so that it's more easier to spread the fiber on the frame. We shall have some newspapers. This is our fiber, ready for drying.
Screening, a process of making the actual sheets of paper using a framed screen, then follows. The screens then left facing the sun for several hours until the pulp has dried. The amount of time may vary depending on the weather and the thickness of the sheet being made. The paper can then be used to make different products like journals, notepads, scratch pads, photo albums, greeting cards, to mention but a few.
Yeah, the beneficiaries are there. For instance, if you made this pulp at a large scale, of course, we have the immediate benefit, the immediate benefits, and we have those ones that are a bit long term. For instance, the immediate ones, you may sell this. You have seen these people making these cowrie shells, and you can use that art to press those shells of snails and make things like that. Then you sell and get money. Besides that, you may not need to go ahead and buy the pulp from outside if you are using your own material. So it reduces on the costs, basically. Like here at the zoo, we hope to use this like for cardboards, pinning some knots on it, and that will be it. Then for the long term one, when you're making this pulp, and at the end of it all, you get the paper, people will appreciate it. And after appreciating it, of course, they'll be appreciating the existence of elephants. And the existence of elephants comes in with a boosting of tourism industry as far as the country is concerned.
Utilizing elephant dung for such initiatives does not only boost conservation, but also provides livelihoods for the people around conservation areas, and also proves that innovation is everywhere, not all waste is waste.
This is all about conservation of elephants. When it comes to this, the paper making project, once you get to realize the importance of the existence of the elephants, then you get to know why they are supposed to exist. For instance, with the paper that we are having, it is made out of the dung. Well, for the paper, you can use them to make like at a larger scale, you can make like notes boards, or you get like envelopes, because when you get the final product and it's quite big and fine, you can make envelopes.
I guess all of you that have been following can now tell that not all waste is waste. But for now, we take a very short break, and Innovate will be right back. Don't touch your dial.
Innovate is brought to you by
admissions for Senior 1 to Senior 5 will start as soon as results are out. Tuition per term for Senior 1 is 980,000 shillings and for Senior 5, 990,000 shillings. For any inquiries, call 0775 83 66 64.